connections with a lot of former Florida Panthers. Here's Henrik Borgstrom into the circle. Angle down low, tip toward the net, and they score.
Trocheck.
Vincent Trocheck in front.
If it went off the Penguin in front or Trocheck got a piece of it. There's one. They may have went off good Branson's stick, Mirzi, and not Trocheck. Trocheck put his hand up like he touched it. I'm not so sure.
Around the wall it comes. Good Branson for Dumoulin. Holding and shooting. Knocked down. Deflection score! Patrick Hornquist right in front.
It's no goal. And that's awfully close, folks. That is awfully close. Dear.
The decision on the ice is determined. It was played with a high stick. There's no goal.
The decision on the ice is no goal. It was hit by a high stick. So this is going to have to be overturned in Toronto.
After review, it was determined the decision on the ice stands. We have no goal.
Two teams played. A trip there on Gensel. The fans looking for a penalty call. Fired to center ice for Alexander Barkov. Crisscrossing with Dadonov. Dropper for Huberdeau. Fires a shot. Save made by Murray. On the wall it goes. And the Penguins away on a 2-on-1. Maybe a 3-on-1 if they hurry. It's Simon with Bjugstad. Holding. The centering pass. Stopped by Luongo. And the net dislodged. Aston Reese. Aston Reese 1-on-1 against Keith Yandle. Taking it wide. He's back in the direction of Malkin. Absorbs some contact in front of Kessel. His turnaround shot was denied by Luongo. With McCann beginning with Crosby and Gensel.
Look out.
Turnover. Crosby for McCann. Back to Gensel. Fires. He scores!
Great release. Matheson bobbles the puck. Crosby to McCann. And it goes to Gensel. And he goes right underneath the glove of the netminder Luongo. Another quick.
Winding up is Evgeny Dadonov. Through center with Huberdeau. Steps down the middle, across Hoffman, right in front, is kicked out by Murray. Vetrano. Crosser pass across, Hoffman back across. It's stopped by Murray on Vetrano. Murray tumbles over, able to hold on. Ahead for Patrick Hornquist. They fan out, Crosby to the middle. Great pass, Kessel's right there. In, save made, Crosby on the rebound. He scores!
There's the shot, big fat rebound, and look at the rolling puck, but Crosby's able to get his left leg low, get that leverage, and that big flat blade of his. He's got a big flat blade. Does Sidney, we have a lead here for the Penguins on the power play.
And another 30-goal campaign for Sidney Crosby. Loose puck right around the crease, out of the air, Bjugstad. It was stopped by Luongo. Tapped ahead, Trocheck. To Mike Hoffman, holding. There's a Trocheck one-timer, he scores from a steep angle. And it's Vincent Trocheck to tie this game up at two.
But so is the shooter drifting towards the goal line, and he's able to create just enough.
He recovers the puck and will stick handle in. Vincent Trocheck leans in with a backhand try. That's stopped by the paddle of Matt Murray along the ice. Once again, social media post brought to you by Point Park University. Little long, Malkin kicks it up to his blade. Maintained possession of the corner for Kessel. Behind the net, Aston Reese. Malkin walking out, got it on goal. The pad save made by Luongo. Softly up the wall, Ekblad behind the net. Evgeny Dadonov sets up shot behind the net. A centering pass, he's knocked away for Barkov. Ekblad a drive, save made by Murray. Here against Florida, they have given up 11. Jonathan Huberdeau carries in onside for Barkov. Angled up high. Hoffman rips his shot that's stopped by Murray. He's had a strong game tonight. Simone drop pass. Bjugstad leans on in. He might have a chance here. Backhand try was stopped by Luongo.
Oh man, he tried to fake the shot. Hold on and take it to the backhand.
Sling over is Johnson. Absorbs some contact. Got it to the corner. Crosby falling down over to Gensel. A shot robbed by Luongo. Penalty will be called as Crosby was upended. What a save by Roberto Luongo. Ryan Dumoulin to steal, gets through the middle. Malkin for Kessel, has it right there. Fire, save made by Luongo. Another glorious chance for Phil Kessel. And denied by the veteran goaltender.
This top line, not against the Crosby unit for really only the first or second time this game.
Mike Matheson slaps it down low, save made by Murray. And he's able to find that. Some traffic in front. Seconds to go in the third period. Kessel will just lay it in. And this game is headed to overtime. 2-2 score. Beat into the skates of Matheson. It was turned over. Crosby to center ice. After it is Jake Gensel. Battles to get possession toward the net. Backhander. He scores!